What was interesting about this experience was that just watching it all unfold, how the legs move, how they stabilize the joints, how he cleans his little pads so he can get around the window. I just thought, one of those ones you just have to watch and observe. Information for things you can do, places you can go to observe and watch nature. Here it comes. Bloop. This part was a little bit interesting, just watching him just his face moving because of the way the shadow caught against the light. You can see all the movements like someone's washing their face. Subscribe, like, comment. Thank you for watching.